Hi everyone, it's Nicole here. Today I'm going to be talking about some of my weight loss, and also I thought I would invite one of my rabbits. I keep going on and on about that. I'm a hobbyist breeder for rabbits and guinea pigs. I attend my local shows, but I thought I would show you. This is a fully grown Netherlands dwarf rabbit, and look how cute she is. Super, super cute. They only get up to 900 grams to 1 kilo when fully grown as adults, so they are the smallest breeds in the world, I think. But she's a beautiful little girl, and today she thought she'd be in my video. So anyway, she's going to take her place up on my chest and snuggle into me, because she likes that. Or you're going to get a little bit scared, I know, darling, I know. Anyway, so like I say in all my other videos, my starting weight before the pre-op diet was, let me have a look, I can't remember, I should remember it because it's quite important, but I keep forgetting. Anyway, my starting weight was 345.6 pounds. I've basically cut out all the carbohydrates. I've been eating lean meat, avoiding sauces, oils, just basically things that are good for you. I do have fruit, but not too much, because don't forget, fruit has a lot of natural sugar. I did lose 5 pounds in 5 days, and then I got a little bit upset that on Saturday and Sunday, I weighed myself on Sunday and I didn't lose any weight. Actually, my mum gained a pound, so I was quite glad that I didn't gain a pound. But still, you know, when you put all that hard work and effort into it and you don't see anything, it gets a little bit disheartening at times. So anyway, I'm quite glad that I carried on, and you know, and I'm still going through this pain barrier, not pain barrier, but the barrier of I'm feeling hungry, I'm feeling dizzy, I'm feeling this, all those things, but it's worth it. I'm telling you now, it's totally worth it. So I took my weight today, and I normally do it before breakfast, and I normally wear the same clothes, so I'm in my own little routine there. So you've got to do what's right for you. So today my weight is 336.8 pounds. I'm so glad that I lost even more weight. I've been doing more exercise, because last time when you saw me, I wasn't doing a lot of exercise, and I should have. I just really needed someone to kick me and get my ass into gear, and I think that was myself, you know. So I've been going to my local park, which is not too far. It's only about 5-10 minutes walk, but it's walking. It's a fast exercise. I go there. I have a routine where I feed the ducks. I do a lot of things. So I'm really enjoying it, and also I'm bringing a dog with me. So I'm not feeling insecure, because like I said in some of my other vlogs, I don't really like walking by myself. Even though I come across very outgoing, I'm quite insecure, I would say. So it's been really good to have a dog. You know, it's having a purpose, it's a motive. I'm walking him, but really I'm walking myself. So I go to the park with a little pond, feed the ducks, fast walking, and yeah, I'm just enjoying it. I do my normal exercise, which is in the garage with the animals, which is cleaning them out, attending to them, and doing things like that. But yeah, so those are little things, little changes that I'm doing every day now, which I really am enjoying. I'm feeling better. For the last 2 days, I've had, I believe it's connected to thyroids, even though I haven't got a thyroid problem. It's when I feel like I've swallowed a tennis ball, like in my throat. It's just a horrible thing. My chest pains have gotten less. I'm feeling better myself. I'm feeling, even though I feel hungry and I feel sick, the next minute I feel full of energy. I'm like, okay, come on then, what are we going to do? I'm going to go out, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. I'm bringing my mum along with me as well a lot of the time. So she's, you know, losing weight and she's enjoying it. And I think she's doing it to help me, because she's not that grossly obese. She's just chubby, I guess. But anyway, it's helping her. She was naughty yesterday. She had bread and she had a Weight Watchers dessert. I was good. I didn't have anything. I was very, very, very good. I was very pleased with myself. We've got one of our friends who's coming over tomorrow. not tomorrow, on Sunday, having Sunday dinner, lamb. Lamb is my favourite meat of all times. And she puts it in a pot roast, and it's got the gravy sauce, and it's just lovely. I know I can't have sauce. So, you know, it's been difficult being with some of my friends. They eat potatoes, and I have to sit there and see them eat something that I love. So, yeah, that's probably one of the things that has been a little bit difficult. And when I do have this Sunday dinner with the lamb, I'm just going to take the sauce off. It's going to be cooked in sauce to give it the flavour, but I'm actually going to just dab it with a piece of paper. I would just get the sauce off. I won't have potatoes. I'll just stick to my vegetables. And that's pretty much what I'm going to hopefully be doing. So, yes. That's all I have to say in this vlog, really. But I'm doing well. Actually, this is another thing I was going to tell everyone before I go, and that was yesterday or the day before, I was doubting if I should have the operation. I don't know if you remember one of my first videos where I say I'm the kind of person that does something spur on the moment. You know, if I want a tattoo, I have to go that day and have it done, because if not, my mind is my worst enemy, and it's pretty much like that now. You know, I've got 3 weeks to go, and I was thinking, oh, I've lost some weight, you know, do I need the operation? And I didn't want to have the operation, and then I'm like, well, I know I have to. I do have to do it, because this is the whole thing. I'm a yo-yo person, you know, lose weight, gain it, lose weight. And I think that's the worst kind of form of being obese, isn't it? To drastically go up, down, and I know I have to keep it down. And that's how the gastric bypass is going to help me, is that it's never going to go up again. Once the operation is done, from then on, it's going to go down, or it's going to stay the same. It's never going to be like what I am now, 300 plus pounds. So, yeah, at the moment I'm kind of battling with my mind, saying, no, you do need the operation. And the next minute I'm thinking, I'm doing fine, I can do it by myself, I'm strong this time, when really I know I'm not. So yeah, anyway, thanks for listening to my vlogs. It really means the world to me, and I always say that to you, because really it does mean the world to me. And thanks for supporting me, and I'll be there to support you, and together we'll get through this. Anyway, so thank you from me. And thank you from my rabbit, who's been a good girl, haven't you? She's been a good girl. She wants to go back in her hutch now and eat some food, don't you? You do. Anyway, thanks everyone. Bye.